And we're back for some more Mass Effect 3. The party's over. It's time to go to Thessia. We have to recover an artifact, and what the hell am I doing? Locate sacred art. What's here? Oh yeah, that's flashing and I don't know why. There's nothing there. I mean, we found something there. Which might be it, but I don't know. Yeah, but all that's done, so it should not be flashing any longer. We are full. We've already explored this system. Cornetha with Thessia. Land.
He is under heavy Reaper attack.
Mm-hmm.
There's activity across most of the planet.
What about the temple? Can you raise the scientists?
Negative. All channels are scrambled across the spectrum.
That's not good.
Mission's looking really dicey.
This is too important. It's now or never.
Shepard, that's my home down there. I have to go.
We're going.
Then get to the shuttle, and let's do this.
Looks like this mission just got a little more complicated. Line from the first game. So it looks like Liara's no matter what. That's fine with me. Javik. Okay, I don't need to be fixing any weapons up. We're fine. The cheeky.
Liara, do you have anything more on this artifact?
These coordinates the counselor gave you are for the Temple of Athame. My mother took me there once. It's several thousand years old. And for some reason, it has classified government funding.
Sounds like we're on the right trail.
What if we're too late? My people are dying down there.
Your immunity is a weakness. You must numb yourself to loss.
Hey. What about her mother? She grew up here with her mother? I don't know what we're about to say.
Venezia took you to this temple?
I was just a child. I thought it was a history lesson, but now... maybe there was more to it.
What do you mean?
I thought I was talking to Javik.
I went digging through her old files. She had heavily encrypted records on this place, some dating back centuries. I still can't crack most of them.
I remember her.
Whatever's going on, it's well hidden.
I've studied your old mission reports. Your mother was indoctrinated.
True.
Yes. We had to kill her.
Yet it did not stop you from fighting. As I said, steel yourself. Your lives will be lost.
Well, that's true, Javik, but we can't forget the dead.
We can't ignore that people are dying. The Reapers may not have mercy, but we do.
Right.
It is their indifference that gives them power.
Then let's show them there's another way.
If we don't have any compassion, then we're no better than they are. And we are better than they are. What a mess.
This can't be happening. My home.
There's no time to mourn. We're exposed up here.
Let's get down.
Where can we go? That's fire. These are friends. These are all friends. Nothing new in the journal.
You must be Commander Shepard.
Yep.
Lieutenant.
You must be Curran or something. Umbra visor. Oh, we already had Umbra visor. Was that from the second game? cool. So yeah, I want to talk to her. But I just want to explore everything there is to see here. I'm afraid if I wander too far, things will just start without me talking to her.
Keep that barrier going. I can't keep this up forever.
I don't think there's anything else to explore. Well, how do you do, Lieutenant Curran?
Commander, we heard...
I heard that.
The barrier's been breached. Commander, we'll talk later. Get on that gun up there and do some damage. Somebody better get on that gun.
This gun? I got on the gun.
Put it to use.
Not anymore, they're not. Got him. I am. This thing cuts him down to size in no time. I can keep it up. Oh, I didn't realize there were ones right over here. I'm so distracted by the brutes. Boom. Guess we're done here.
I want that gunship prepped and in the air. Plug that hole. We're on it.
That's what.
Someone get me a location on our snipers. Yes, ma'am. Commander, I'm Lieutenant Curran. We've been told to expect you. My orders are to hold this grid at all costs.
Hold the line. It's pretty hefty.
Blow up the barrier! But our perimeter is collapsing, and I'm getting my people out of here.
This is important. We need your help.
Well, unless you can give me a good reason to stay, we're not dying for a field of rubble.
What are your orders, Lieutenant?
What exactly were you told about me?
Nothing but your name. Mission details were classified, which just means we'll die without knowing why.
I sympathize. Yeah, with you not knowing what the mission... Yeah, I'll sympathize.
I know what that's like, but you have to trust the chain of command.
We're not even sure the chain still exists.
Hmm.
So what are we doing here?
Missing a few links from the chain. I'm looking for an artifact.
We're after a relic inside the temple. It's important.
That's what this is all about? One of our outposts has been trying to reach the scientists over there, but we lost contact. Get that gunship moving! Now! I'm sorry, Commander. If your relic has lasted this long, it can wait a little longer. I've lost enough people today. I'm pulling the rest of them out.
No!
What's he doing? Oh, he's reading her.
I sense you're the lineage of a leader. A warrior's skill and cunning. They are strong in your genes. But you've grown tired of war. You're exhausted by defeat, and now you worry you don't have the courage left to go on.
Huh.
By the goddess, are you...
That's a real-life Prothean.
Find your resolve. This war can end if you do.
That's pretty cool. I'm glad I brought him along. We definitely would have had to not have a scene like that with anyone else. We have the crucible. We need this thing, this artifact.
We're building a Prothean superweapon. It will win this war.
I can't believe it.
This is Lieutenant Curran. Hold your positions. I want a path carved to the temple. Outpost Tychus, we've got people coming your way.
It's more like it.
Let's make sure the galaxy knows the war was won on Thessia. Make it count. I was here years ago.
Affirmative.
To see the city burning like this is... It can be rebuilt. Just worry about the next 20 meters.
Anything? Hostiles?
Watch it!
This
has to end!
Draw strength from your anger. It will keep you alive.
Remember that, because here they come.
Remember, draw strength from your anger. They're coming?
Staggered approach! Try to use cover!
Alright, let's have our special ammo stuff on. Push them on back. Whoops. Hello. Boom.
Then move. Get off the bridge.
As I run the other way instead. I don't need ammo. This doesn't look like a much better place to be either. Can't target these things.
Damn them! Keep your focus, Liara. Those things are slaughtering my people.
Then avenge their loss.
Scatter and take cover.
Cannibal. Ha ha ha. Nice. It's still dominated, there's no one else to fight, so you have outlived your worthiness. Thanks, Tiara. And these things live forever.
Watch the edges! Don't let them get around us!
Oh, now there's more. Who would be a good target here? Well, we got spore pods? Grenades. Ow!
What's the perimeter?
Crap. Wait. It's back there. And there's another one. These guys are annoying hiding in all these places. Pull. Hello there.
They just won't stop.
More of them. Ahead.
Okay. Let's dominate one.
Yeah.
You hear those things? Going crazy. Hello. What'd it say at the end? We got spore pods here. I need to look around and stuff. Anything up here? Looking for goodies. Any goodies? Is that one of those spore pod things? That's water. I want to break these things open. A lot of medkits. I didn't get any XP from that. I guess because I'm... Am I capped out? Level 60? I might be capped out at 60. In which case, does it make sense to... collect. Whoa! Where'd that come from? I had no idea that was gonna happen. Oh, crap. I hate those things. I really hate those things. Oh, and it's right here. Yeah. Pretty soon I'm not gonna have any spirit. Ah. That was like extremely brave and or stupid of me. There's a fine line sometimes. Is that... that's the same one
right.
Dying, right?
Okay, let's good. Get moving before more of them come back.
I really hate the banshee things. Really, 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 really hate them. Okay. Let's save before something else pops out. Horribly mutated stuff. Hydra missile launcher. Oh, well, this is what I could have used on the banshees, right? I'm not gonna waste it on the spore pod, that's for sure. And I'm not gonna melee the spore pod. Just do that instead. Because I don't know if you get close to those things, they might pop or something, I don't know.
I still can't face those things. My own people.
They're nasty.
They've turned our own children against us.
I can't imagine that.
Collectors.
They assumed we would hesitate to kill them.
Did you?
What answer would you prefer?
None. Let's stop talking about this.
7,500 credits. Anything else here? No. Oh, I can't save now. I'm gonna use this missile launcher thing soon. Probably gonna waste it because I was supposed to use it on the Banshee thing. Oh, what did I do?
My people are still believing in devils.
I hit the wrong button.
Their minds when the Reapers arrive.
Sorry, guys. See it now, though. I'm gonna use a friggin' cannibal, that's for sure.
We might be able to reach them.
The Reaper is moving on. One less we get to kill.
Tempted to use it on that thing, but I don't think we can do that at this point. Is that the sniper that we need to reach? I thought he went up there or something. Aww. Don't kill the Ashari.
This is Specialist Kayla. Specialist Geneva was just killed by enemy fire.
What about Shepard?
No sign of her yet.
What's your situation?
Step is right here.
I'm cut off from outpost Tychon. Understood. I'll come.
All right, Shepard's coming. Hold your horses. Hold your britches. Hold stuff. I don't know.
Watch your head.
Thank you. What am I using now? Oh, I'm using this? Wait. The paladin. That's a great sight, but I don't want to use it. I want to hit these things, but no one's close to it. And it's behind that thing.
Going to cover.
I'm going to shooting.
Don't let up. Nice shot.
Oh, stasis? I didn't mean to hit stasis. Concentration module. You want me to go where?
Hit another one. That's the last of them. Get moving, Commander.
Don't tell me what to do.
It's a way out of here.
You have an interesting concept of escape.
Oh.
No choice.
Need one. M98 Widow. Let's see what this is. It's a sniper rifle, which you won't use. This thing is heavy as hell. Several research firms spent a considerable fortune trying to redesign the Widow sniper rifle. Their goal was to retain the Geth weapon's considerable firepower while reducing its recoil, so that the gun could be fired without breaking a non-synthetic's arm. After much trial and error, one company finally produced a usable model rolled out to the galactic market. Okay. What other goodies might be around here? We got a ladder. Or we can apparently go down this way. Okay. Can we go down that way? I'm looking around for, you know, ammo. Like, not ammo. Mods. No, I don't want... No! No, damn you! I didn't want to go up the ladder. I just went near it. Ugh. I'm gonna do that so I don't go back up again. Oh, we could sit down and take a load off. We've earned it. Oh, more spore pods. We're going on the other side of that. This isn't somewhere we can go in, right? I don't think so. Nope. Okay. Like, why is Shepard running back and forth like a crazy mad woman?
This nightmare never ends.
Bad Reaper.
The hell it won't. We get to this artifact and we can all wake up.
50,000 years later.
50,000 years later. You always count on you for, you know, some optimism.
This can't be.
Can't be what? I didn't expect you to be start talking. Ow. That's gotta hurt.
We're trying to reach Outpost Tychus.
You're looking at it!
What about the rest of your squad?
They're all dead! We tried cutting through to the scientists, but... I'm all that's left.
What
Damn.
About reinforcements?
We had gunships flying support, but things got too hot with that Reaper. They can't chance it.
We could use their help.
I know it's rough, but I don't see another way in without their help.
Have I told you how much I hate this war? Talon Swarm, this is Outpost Tychus. Is there anybody left on this frequency? We are in need of immediate air support. Commander Shepard is here.
Copy, this is Talon 1. I'm on the way. Talon 5 inbound.
Yep, you support me, baby.
Weapons are hot. Light it up. Talon 1, watch the jamming.
Getting close here. Uh-oh.
This is
oh, not more of those crap. Hit the Banshee.
Commander, I'll cover you from here.
Commander Shepard, I've got your back.
Oh, God. You better have my back against this friggin' thing. And all our ammo powers reset. Trouble with I don't want to use up all our stuff. I don't suppose that'll work against it. At least it's not, she's not focusing on me so far. Whatever she's saying, I'm not even paying attention. I'll try to start though.
He knows what he's doing.
Oh, we need first aid then. Are they both out? Well, at least we're maximizing our health kits. I revived two birds with one stone, or one kit, whatever.
Keep it up, guys! Oh,
this is not a private, has skills and courage to fight!
Ah. Oh, what do I have? Wait, I got something cool. I can't even target you, you're so far away. Ravager.
That's it for the missiles.
Cool.
Switch it to the gun.
Was that me? Well then.
Maybe the Alliance can spring for air support.
That'd be nice, wouldn't it? Look at this thing, I got stuck in the friggin' barrier. Oh, it's gone. Was that yours? Now's our chance to move. More spore things. Keeps switching me. Assault rifle extended barrel. 3.
Watch out, more hostiles ahead.
Commander! More of the Jedi attack!
I want your cover!